Alright, the light's out. What do you want to do is, I saved my push for this part, because it's the best weapon. And I didn't become the easiest difficulty. What you have to do here is, when you kill the people, when the subway lights go out, and you know they're going out, whenever the explosion shakes the place, the lights will go out. If you shoot people while the lights are on, you won't get the achievement. Achievement that has to deal with shooting lights out. There are a total of 6 spotlights you have to shoot out right here. 2 on each of the 3 carrier ships, 1 on front and 1 on back. You do not have to worry about the little tiny ship spotlights. Those don't matter. It's just the ones in front and the ones on the back of the 3 big ships. And you have 3 chances to shoot all of them out. And that is how you get lights out. I apologize for the little achievement thing, but I already have this one. So.